Giants game was a classic matchup of strength versus strength. New York had the league's number one passing defense, and New Orleans had Drew Brees. Advantage, New Orleans. Brees repeatedly found seams in the Giants secondary, throwing for 369 yards and four scores. The Saints marched to 5-0 in this week's number five.
That ain't us. We just gotta do what we do. We be special. We smell greatness. We finish strong. That's from the top. One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, five, six, three, two, seven, eight.
Saints offense or this very stout Giant defense.
Just because somebody's on him and in good coverage, that doesn't keep Drew Brees from throwing the football. A perfectly thrown pass out of the sideline there, Jeremy Shockey.
Right now the Saints are pushing on all cylinders.
Just making it look easy, aren't they?